right, that's Hill 582 right up there to the right. We're down at the main track number 3 here at Hill 582, ground level. We just caught a bunch of great trains up there, and we're making a move down to Sullivan's Curve, and these two trains came along, so this is what we got for you. Not too bad, huh? Yeah, they got a crossing down here. This goes to Highway 138. A little bit washed out, but hopefully I'll get through it. Yeah, that's a port stack train there. Eastbound, that's at 582 also. And there's our main track number 2. There's a train on main track number 1 tied down. A port stack train that tied down about 45 minutes ago. We got some great video of all that stuff, so make sure you check them all out. We're gonna head over to Sullivan's Curve next. We're just killing it today, so make sure you hit that notification bell. You don't want to miss any of today's action. I promise you. Yeah, front of that train's about a half mile from the summit. I don't know if you can see it that far. Alright you guys, I think we did pretty good here. Probably connect this to some of the other videos. Make a movie out of it. And show 582 there from just below. Upper left hand corner. I hear a locomotive, so it's either a mid DPU or a trail helper. H2. Yeah, trail, so it's just a good sized train. Trains out of one of the terminals in Long Beach, a container chain, and it's got a lot of Asian containers on it. Excuse me, misspoke. Mediterranean. All right, stay tuned. We're going to head over to Sullivan's Curve. Catch you on the next ones.